All right, let's finish up Resident Evil Zero. Let's do this. You must survive in order to expose this nightmare. As if you don't survive, who are you gonna tell the tale to? Well, we'll leave that mystery up to you. Now, anyways, from last time, now I have to go save Billy. Wait, there was something over there, right next to the ammo. What is that? Is that gas? Right next to the monitor. Well, I'll take the ammo for now. Yeah, there is something there. What is it? Wait, let's see if we can do this. That's so inconvenient that the camera would move in on an area like right there. Right there, there is something. It's right by the monitor. What is it? No. Unless it's on the other side. Let me take a look. Oh, there is no way to the other side. Never mind. What the heck is there? Well, I'm not gonna fuss about it now. I can always come back later. Although I do want to take a look at these monitors, if I can. If not, no big deal. Anyways, off to rescue Billy. Here? No, I just. Where did I come from? Did I come from the room the last time before? Did I come from over here? Okay, that's a. Oh, is that the other side of the gas canister? Can I carry this item now? Well, the real question is, I'll just leave the ammo behind for now. If you come across any more empty bottles, I can always just make more cocktails. So I wonder if that's what I was looking at from the other side. Let's take a quick peek. And sure enough, it was. Okay, let's move on. Enough horseplay. The lift isn't working. The power doesn't seem to be turned on, so that's our next objective. Is to turn on the power. So, like I said from last time, we now have to go rescue Billy. Unless I am supposed to be down here. Or do I have to go all the way back up and reset the power? Oh boy, decisions, decisions, decisions. One way or another, we're gonna finish this. Now the door is open here. I'm gonna if the security door is open now this time. Nope. So I wonder if I gotta go back to the fourth floor. Have I searched this area? Oh yeah, I have. Let's go back to the fourth floor. I feel like there's a clue missing. Oh, that's right. Here we go. Dam area power supply panel. Designated at point to receive power. Power can be supplied to any location up to 2 points away. Change points? Yes. All right. Okay, so what do we got over here? So, like I said, the first thing we have to do is we have to get the elevator back. Let's see here. Because I guess the puzzle here is that you have to connect all the lights to completely restore power. That is in of itself easier said than done. And I think I already blew it. It's still not getting any power. Yep. Alright, so. Well, let's work our way up. Getting somewhere. There we go. Perfect. All right, power's back online. That's good. It looks like the power's been restored. Power's been restored. Yeah, we already figured that part out, genius. Alright, let's get on the elevator. Alright.
Ah, stay away from me, jerk! I mean it. You're not the Billy I'm looking for. Stay away!
Yeah, burn. Well, I know I shouldn't be doing this, but I don't have much of a choice. Boom. Oh, perfect. Really? Well, I have the gas canister, so leave this behind temporarily. Let's make some more cocktails. Good. Alright, where to next? Oh, this room right here. Herbs. Perfect. Perfect. trouble. Figures there'd be more glass bottles here. But took the treatment plant, man. But I can always just do this. I can always go back and get some more cocktails. Various, excuse me, various bottles of high-proof liquor. Almost all of them are empty. Must have had quite a party for that to, have that happen. And I'm probably sure those zombies are just, are probably just recipients of the, booze.
Missed out on one heck of a party.
Get away from me, I'm not your type!
The balls are set as if someone was playing a game. Well, why else would they be set up? For decoration? I mean, Jesus Christ. Perfect. I get the ink ribbon. There you go. See here. This pinball machine is like nothing you've ever seen before. Unfortunately, it's broken and can't be used. Aw, man. That's a shame. Oh, well. Beggars can't be choosers, I suppose. Alright. Let's take a look. Shotgun shells here, great. That means I gotta run all the way back up just to get my shotgun shells. And to get the shotgun back. Well, that's unbelievable. Okay, so there's a valve on the other side. Alright, so I gotta rearrange these crates in a unique way because I gotta get the elevator up. Back. That's too heavy for her to lift. Only Billy can move that. Okay, so basically I have to move. So basically the first thing I have to do is get the crate moved over. Well, first of all, I gotta get the steel crate out of the way. But I need Billy for that. I wanna take a look. So that's our MO. Let's drain this. Because from what I saw, the left side is open. So what's gonna have to happen is I gotta move both crates to the left. Somehow. Another thing I also have to do is, okay, I think I was going the right, I think I had the right idea the first time. Up. Shoot. Yeah, I can't get down. Yeah, I screwed this up. I don't think puzzles reset if I enter and leave. Because I don't think they do. So I might have to reload. Oh, puzzles do reset. Okay, good. I'm gonna see what the rotate does first. I know, if I remember from the last time I played this, it works in a goofy way. Just trying to remember. Okay, I wanna see how this rotate things work. Rotate it to the left. Yeah, that's in the way. Now, the wind crates are not a problem. I said before, this is a really goofy puzzle. Well, you know, I'll probably just come back later if I can't solve this. There was another room I could go in. Oh no, I can't. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, there's a ladder. I'll go back to the previous room. Yeah, I think I'm getting a little too far ahead of myself. So I think I was going the right way the first time. Just trying to think. Oh, get back up. There we go. All right, anyways. Unless... Oh, I can't rotate it when it's filled with water. I'm not gonna waste the whole stream trying to figure out this crazy puzzle. And since you can't move the steel, great. I like how it automatically drains. Okay. Did this before. And since it's pretty obvious, Rebecca's too weak to move that thing herself. This room that I missed out on? What do we have here? Well, okay, there's one problem solved. There's a space for a battery. Okay, so that's the next thing we gotta get is a battery. That's our next item on our itinerary. So we have to get a battery for the forklift. Okay. But until then, I have to do this room. I'll probably give this just maybe one more try before, Oh, wait a minute. Is there a door right there? Oh. Hello. Huh. Didn't see it. Okay. Oh, man. What are you guys doing here? Squishy, squishies. Squisha, squisha. Squish. Oh, man. Nothing more humiliating than getting leech guts on your shoes. Well, we got Billy back, so that's good.
What could have done this?
They must have been used as test subjects in Marcus's research. He must have kept messing around with the mother virus.
Billy?
Oh, I got you some presents.
Go. Oh, here, you can have this back.
Thanks, Billy.
Yeah, don't mention it.
Oh, by the way, I need your help with something here. I'm too weak to do it by myself. I mean, it's not like I didn't try or anything. I just need you. Your muscles, that is.
Let me guess, there's another heavy object that needs my attention.
How'd you know?
Becca, it's just best not to know, okay? Alright. I'm gonna unequip him for a while. Because there are no enemies here. I mean, the real question is, should I go back and get the shotgun? I mean, we have a long way. Alright, so what I need to do is get this steel crate out of the way.
I'll check it out.
Roger.
What I want Rebecca to do is go back up.
Follow me.
Yeah.
You stay here.
Yeah.
I promise I won't drown you.
I know this is gonna take several tries. Why didn't I just go around? Okay, so, this takes care of one problem. So now I can move the crate. Shoot, I think I screwed up. I'm supposed to have it go in the opposite direction, but... Well... Hang on, I can always just reset the puzzle. Not that big of a deal. Objective now is to get the crate out of the way, so that way I can move the door. Is it to the right? So I don't know if I'm gonna have to do these one at a time, but screw this up again for the umpteenth trillionth time. Alright. I mean, I have the idea down, but... metal crate towards the right wall, so I can just push this crate straight in. Oh, wait a minute, I think I got it. Perfect. What I'm gonna have to do... I gotta move this over to here. Yeah, I gotta push this crate out of the way. Alright, perfect. Okay. did I screw this up already here again? Okay, how about now? Okay. Oh no, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I'm an idiot. I didn't stop to think of this. I got extra room to move that metal grate out of the way. What am I thinking? Now makes much more sense. I can move the metal grate out of the way. I swear to God, if I have to move the metal grate into that corner, I'm gonna be pissed. This is giving me a little more room. Something tells me here I didn't do this right. I didn't think this through. Yeah, I was on the right path, but unfortunately I took a wrong turn. Like I said, the real mystery is trying to get that center cube in there some way. That's the real mystery. Figured out. As I think I did. I think I do. wait, hang on. Yeah, I gotta leave that center crate alone. Well, I can't move it back that way because, unless I'm overcomplicating things here, making things harder than it needs to be. I think I might have mucked this up again. That should do the trick. Perfect. I think I got it. Alright, we gotta rotate this thing one more time. If I can learn to think if my left and right reoriented perfectly fine. There we go. Alright. Alright, everything is in place. Good. Just so as long as I don't have to move that metal grate over that drain, then I'll be just fine. Because I swear to God, if I have to move that metal grate over that drain, I am going to be PO'd. Let me get out of here. She's small, I'll let her get across.
Excuse me. What?
Okay, so I guess he'll have to carry it. Let's go.
Let's regroup.
Okay.
So it's back all the way upstairs to that door. Whew, okay. I feel much better now. Supposed to throw the Molotov cocktails up. Damn. There you go. That burned yourself in the process. I'm gonna kill them both for the price of one. Oh, there's a note on here. What's this say? Oh, unless you can't get it. Alright, so what am I supposed to do in this room? Need to mess with it. Alright, let's go. Oh, what do we have here? Investigators report 2. We should have finished with this dump long ago. When all this started, did anyone expect that there would be guns blazing away like this? We weren't told a thing about these creatures attacking us at the briefing. Guess they were a surprise to the head honchos, too. The things in the woods, just starting to attack people. That had to be planned. Some deliberately scattered that virus, no doubt about it. But the guards, our fellow soldiers, they must still be around. Well, whatever. Don't have to worry about that anymore. Yeah, way to show concern for your squad mates. What I've got to worry about is whether to use my last bullet on myself or on a friend. That's the only decision I have to make. Wow. Up here besides, okay, there isn't. It's just some items. And investigative reporters, too, so I think... No. At least not yet. Yeah, I don't think there's anything else here to do, so... Alright. There's anything else worth noting in here. It looks like it's been a while since this one's croaked. Yeah. That's a blunt way to put it. Several places are stained black with dried blood. About battery fluid. The fluid used in batteries is a diluted solution of mixed water and sulfuric acid. Both must be of a high purity. When fully charged, battery fluid should have a specific gravity of 1.280 plus or minus 0.010 at 20 degrees Celsius. Take care that the diluted sulfuric acid is of a sufficient purity. Okay, so that's the purification room right there. Oh man, more of these squishy squishies again. Oh man. Squishy squishy. So there's two things there. Stuff for the battery acid, or for the battery fluid, excuse me. Gondola. The motherboard is missing. Alright, so that's another item we're gonna need to get. The motherboard. I don't think the elevator is working. Oh no, wait, it is. Cool. Oh boy. Something lurking there. Oh, I got a feeling. Uh-oh. Oh, look who's back. How's it going, dude? I do have plenty of healing, so I'm not too concerned. Yeah, I've got a few healing items, so I am not concerned at least. Finished or? Well, it looks like he's down for the count for now. What do we have here? There's a button. Oh, a ladder. Cool. Circuit breaker has been destroyed. Power seems to be coming from the backup power supply. Oh, what do I have here? Yeah. Dude, grab that. Grab that thing. Come on. There you go. Okay, so there's the motherboard for the gondola. Good. There's a valley up here. Alright. Good. We're making some progress here. We're making progress. The gondola. Woohoo!
Let's regroup.
Roger.
It's a small gondola. Rebecca could probably ride it.
Like you expect me to get in that thing? Well, if I have to, I will.
I watch probably the gondola breaks halfway and she's like,
oh, get me out of here. I have no oxygen. Help me.
That would have been pretty funny. But I doubt that's gonna happen. There's a lever here to operate the floodgate for the dam. Turn the lever. Care of that. Stairs are broken. We just have to find another way down. Bummer, man. Screen displays a mysterious looking graph. Ooh. And what do we have over here? Oh, that's one of the items I need. Well. Okay, that's the industrial water. We have to get that purified. That's a blue chemical set. I'd wonder. The door's now unlocked. Good. So where does this take us? Alright. Let's take this all the way back here. Takes us all the way back to here.
me, jerk!
There you go. Boom.
So good to see you again.
Let's regroup.
Roger.
Okay, I guess we're making some progress here today. So now the next step is the purification room. So we gotta purify the water. Looks like the air purification went offline. Well, that's real nice. Oh man, more squishy squishies. Squish. Sewage is overflowing. So, we gotta figure out how to purify the water. That's our next step. What did it say about the battery, fluid? What other component does it need? Sulfuric acid. Alright. Was there a room with the red chemicals? I think there was. way back on the other side. But I really wanted to waste my time just for that. This way's open. I wish I had this shotgun right now. Oh, and I need the security badge for that. Where am I? The door is now unlocked. Cool. Well, I was not made aware that, such a door existed. There's the battery. Had to get it down. Oh. Hello. What are we doing here? Really? Okay, so I found the battery. That's good. Cicadas. Hey, that's our battery. You can't take our battery. Figure out how to purify the water. I know there's a purification room, but unless there's another room I'm not familiar with. Back in the gondola room once again. Is that a red chemical thing right there? No, that's just a valve. It. Oh no, it wouldn't be here. It wouldn't be here. I throw myself for a complete loop. And my next objective is to make some sulfuric acid. And that's also got to be the highest purity too. Was. I'm making progress, but my God, every for going so slow. No, it wasn't here. Take the upstairs. There it is. Okay, so there's our sulfuric acid. Perfect. Okay, so that takes care of one component. So now we have to, purify the water somehow. There we go, now we're making progress. Alright. So now it's back to the forklift. Okay, I thought we had to purify the water somehow, but I guess it's already done. Cool. Alright, now we're making some progress.
Check it out.
Roger.
Okay, this is definitely an OSHA violation for sure. What? Okay, so... So I guess I'm gonna have to trade places. Alright, now we're making progress.
Right, you stay here.
Yeah.
Come on!
Okay.
Alright, where to next? Since we're all done here, I guess we gotta go all the way back downstairs to basement number 9. It's our next stop. Excuse me. Oh, the elevator's all the way down there. Great. Well, that's real lovely. So, should have guessed. We have to find yet another way down there. Right. Well, that's real nice. One heck of a trip. That should take me where I need to be if I do everything correctly. Sure enough. Oh, so the capital has been shattered. Whatever was inside is gone now. Long gone. Here. Now we can go through that door. Who has the key card? Is it her? Yeah, she has it. Locked. This key card looks similar to those used by Umbrella employees. Perfect, more Magnum ammo. Oh, that's real lovely.
Welcome, young one. So glad you have joined the party. You are the guests of honor. After all, it's your wake.
Who are you?
And I forgot to bring party hats.
Dr. Marcus?
No, you can't be. What's going on?
10 years ago, Spencer had me assassinated.
Take over your research.
Wesker. Birkin.
However, something wondrous happened.
Oh, that's lovely.
It took the T-Virus inside of my queen years to procreate my new life. I live. Now I will have my revenge on Umbrella, and the world will burn in an inferno of hate.
Boy, talk about holding a grudge.
Pay for what you've done.
We'll see which one of us is gonna die!
Oh, sorry. This had some bad, Oh, that's even lovelier. Care of part one. Knowing guys like him, he's probably not dead. Oh. Right here. I'll take the shaft key. Okay. Oh. Not now. Well, let's leave the Molotov behind. We'll not leave it here. Let's leave it over here. Wait a minute, how many? Okay, I thought it said just had three, because I was like, there's absolutely no way I could have spent 30 ink remnants in one sitting. That'd be impossible. Alright, I think they have to do each of these. Alright, let's get out of here. With this annoying gross fest.
I'll check it out.
Okay.
So I think they have to change letter R. Oh, I get you. I gotta swap places. Okay, works for me. Well, all right, you two, time to switch places. Up, other way. There you go. Okay, perfect. All right, let's try this again. Alright, let's record this bad boy. Okay, perfect. Now, where are we? Like, he needs... Oh, look at all this! Oh, it's too bad I don't have any up. Well, let's take a look. What you could do is actually make some more herbs. Perfect. All right. Take one of the first aids. Or should I take a combination herb? I suppose it doesn't really matter. All right, let's go. There's a lever to control the lift. You might be able to use it to escape. Oh, this is real nice. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, go ahead.
Shit!
That is ugly.
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately.
On the windows.
Got it.
I'll use my charm to distract your majesty.
What charm?
Get operation manual. To open the heliport in case of emergency, probably receive the load. Work the lock. There are four locking mechanisms. Okay, so it's southwest, northwest, southeast, west side. Alright.
I'm over here.
The self-destruct system.
Okay, that's fun.
Activated. All personnel evacuate immediately.
I should have given him the magnum.
Hey, stupid, I'm over here. Hey, don't you ignore me.
The self-destruct system has been activated. The self-destruct system has been activated. All
Surprised Billy's doing all right. Lovely. Ooh. Oh, that's real lovely.
Billy!
Rebecca, hurry!
Fair. Oh, that's a training facility. Oh.
Be the old mansion that Enrico was talking about. I guess it's time to say goodbye.
Why'd you take my dog tags?
Officially, Lieutenant Billy Cohen is dead.
Yeah, I'm just a zombie now.
So, is you still want to do that dinner tonight?
No. I've got plans. Sorry.
Resident Evil Zero. Like I said before, had mixed reception upon release. One good thing is that it kept to the Resident Evil formula, but the whole inventory swap thing, babysitter thing, was eh at best. I mean, some people liked it, some people hated it. Everybody seemed to enjoy having Rebecca on the cast, but Billy was more or less a one-hit wonder. Because we all know Rebecca came back in later games, but Billy, was never even mentioned again. What else? Let's skip the credits here. Nobody wants to watch those. You cannot play a Leech Hunter. Wesker mode? Well. Clear. You know, I think this is where I'm gonna end things. Thanks to everyone watching. I'll see everyone next time.